Alright guys, this is part 3 of the BPC custom rod build. There's some windings. The white stuff you see on there is actually a color preservative. I have a logo that's going to go right here. There's the hook keeper. I believe the next video that I make of this custom rod build will be with the final touches on it, the final logo, the rod cement. Yeah, the camera work isn't very good, I know. Anyway, there you have it. Thanks for watching.